Welcome back. The question is, tin is obtained from cassiterite by reduction with coke. So use the data given below to determine the minimum temperature at which the reduction of cassiterite by coke would take place. At 298 kelvins, we have given a formula and given the molecular weight. So assume the given entropies are temperature independent. So we have to take given the chemical equation from the above question, and we get as delta of H will be delta of F of H of P minus delta of H of R, that is minus 394 plus 581, that is plus 187 kilojoules per mole. So delta of S is equal to delta of S of P minus delta of S of R. So we get that by solving the equation, we get 200 joules per kilomoles. Delta of G is equal to 187 into 1000 minus 200 into T. We get T is equal to, by solving this equation, we get 935 Kelvin.